Okay, this is the same Dell 9000 Studio 9000. We put a different monitor on it, an older monitor, to see, you know, if the problem was with the monitor. And obviously, the problem is not with the monitor. It's probably a video card. Okay, that's it.